Belmarco is a tribute to Mendoza's best terroirs. They allow us to go higher in elevation and work in exciting sites never explored before. Our complex alluvial soils display huge differences, and our wines are their purest interpretation. What really matters is what's beneath of our lively soils. Belmarco Expressivo is a blend of Malbec and Cabernet Franc that comes from Hualtallarí, Tupungato. Hualtallarí is one of the coolest climates geographical indication within the Uco Valley. In cold years, it could be compared with Burgundy, but regularly can be situated in the same climatic pattern that higher Bordeaux or Napa. Soils from Northwest Hualtallarí are alluvial with particular topsoil made of a thin layer of natural vegetation over sandy texture. Calcareous limestone is the main component underneath, extremely poor in organic material with very good drainage, leading the plant to explore the deepest soil layers. The profile of its red wines has notes of chalk and heartiness, floral notes and peppercorn tree nuances. Fine grain tannins, long aftertaste, and it gets a great aging potential. I don't want to leave my fingerprints in our wines. I just want to rescue the implicit beauty of simple things, where nature rules over any kind of human intervention, where soils and climate, together with our careful sight, can reveal the purity of the best sites.